To delete bookmarks in internet access Galaxy S20 open internet. If it's defaulted, you can open internet via home screen. This is a internet app icon, or you can find in app screen. Swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen. And then tap Samsung folder. Select internet. And then to delete bookmark, you can tap bookmark list icon, and then tap bookmarks more icon or three dot icon. Select edit. Check bookmark you want to delete, for example. And then tap delete X bookmarks, tap delete the view sword. No, bookmark was deleted. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.